master sent me here from Novgorod for half the year. I took with me some pelts and beer. When the harvest was done, all I see is wooden snow. The icebound boats shift to and fro. I work and watch the sky's deep glow, while the monks say a prayer. The devil's come to walk these banks. His eyes are blind to birth and rank. My face becomes a flawless blank when I see him pass by. How many men from Germany have traveled on the Baltic Sea to vent their anger upon me? Strange type of language. Last Sunday night, across the sky were flashing lights. My hut came into sight, and I walked for an hour. I saw the face of old Ivan, who drank his kvask from dusk till dawn. The devil took his soul beyond. Heard his voice calling. I recalled the lovely time we stole a keg of master's wine. We went to fight after we dined with the neighboring village. I further saw my master's face when he first told me of this place. I can't recall the awful taste that then came from my bile. Of my wife brought me more of my former life. I felt my fingers touch my knife as I thought of the sweets. I saw the fires in the trees. I felt the earth beneath my knees. The Swedes were riding on the breeze. They took her away. I see these pictures on these plans. How on this swamp that statue stands. The engineer barks his commands, and I hear them translated. I count the days of this long year. They say the thaw is drawing near. I run my fingers through my beard, and I look toward the forest.